this song. I want to take a look at this song by Maze. Put it in context. Song, right? It's just a nice little groove. I don't have my strap on, but it's not what's being played, right? It's how it's being played. Jacko bass. See what it sounds like with that, okay? I'll play kind of behind it. Whoa, whoa.
Before I let go, oh, yeah.
I'm playing pickups. Some ghost notes. Just to give it some swing, right? Feel right, you still want to be percussive. You still want to be percussively feeling. Yes, you can dance. You strip right beside me. That's a fun little groove, right? It's a great way to strengthen your pinky. This particular is E flat. See, it's written in D, but somehow they're saying it in D flat. It may be but anyway, hang with me. This is a good pinky strengthener. That's straight. And that works, right? That works. And maybe we should just learn it that way, right? Yeah, let's leave one nothing alone. Let's learn it that way.
I won't be foolish, no.
it for tonight. That's fun. His pinky is warm. It's warmed up. I hope that helps. That's just a fun song. We're tired. We're going to post this, but we're so tired. I'm going to leave you with something. I got a request for that. Yeah. Okay. Peace. Deuces.